and Marc Gasol, the first brothers to start in the same NBA All-Star game, will go against each other on the opening tip.
How much time do you think we spend on the car this last couple of days? Now, today hasn't been that bad, actually.
No, I think we spend as much time doing interviews that we spend in the car. So if the day has 24 hours, 12 and 12.
12 and 12.
12 hours on the car, 12 hours on interviews. Yeah.
In the All-Star, I mean, you not only represent yourself as a player or as a man, but you also represent the franchise that you play for, the city that you live in. This is a good way to summarize all of it and put in one moment. And I can't think of a better place right now to be than here.
Talk about the brother duel. Come on, Mark, give him something good.
Is it the first time they asked me that question?
First time.
Who would have guessed that someday you guys would be jumping center in the Garden against each other in the NBA All-Star game? It's unbelievable.
So you think people back home are going to watch it?
No. Yeah, I think so. I think people are very excited. I think people in Spain, they feel that they're a part of this moment as well. And everybody, I think, feels that it's pretty remarkable, pretty cool to see two brothers jumping and starting off in an All-Star game. I think everyone.
I'm just happy there's going to be a lot of photographers there because we're not quick leapers. So, the timing is going to be crucial. I hope they have quick triggers.
Yeah, they have those cameras. They catch every frame. Yeah, we'll have that picture.
Marc Gasol has had another terrific season for the Memphis Grizzlies, going all the way.
On my rookie and sophomore year, we also spent the All-Star together. But he was playing on the main event. I was playing at the rookie event.
Gasol puts it down.
34-year-old Pau Gasol still can run rim to rim.
But now we're facing each other. It's hard to put in words what it actually means, and that goes way beyond basketball.
That will do it. The West defeats the East.
Just an incredible experience, something memorable and historical to live with my brother.
It's been crazy. It's been hectic. It's been very emotional. And we won, so hey, that's what matters at the end of the day.